The sick world of Las Vegas and the violent anarchy of the Hell's Angels. Part of a chronicle of the death of an English artist on a wild trip across America.
Editor's note. Due to circumstances beyond our control, the following section was lashed together at the last moment from a 6-pound bundle of documents, notebooks, and recordings.
I'm freak, y'all. It's so unique, y'all. Left my body, now I'm all up inside the beat, y'all. You know I'm Premier League buzzing, looking for lost amulets. Chemicals in the back, we on the way to Los Angeles.
Kingdom of it, up in your face.
Why you use drugs?
Different drugs for different things. I know, I think. It's in my interest in art, perhaps. Maybe the, I guess the greater good.
What are you doing out there in the desert?
Nothing. Never mind, it's all a big joke. I'm actually, on poolside right now.
Yeah.
Talking to a portable phone, so I'm going to work right out in the casino.
Yo, pass that.
You can.
Yo, I be getting blazed crazy. Purple haze, eighth daily, face scaly. Enter the reptile Buddha baby.
Well, at this point in chronology, the original manuscript is so splintered, we were forced to seek out the original tape recording and transcribe it verbatim. In the interest of journalistic purity, we are releasing the following section just as it came off the tape with minor edits. The transcript begins somewhere on the northeast outskirts of the state.
Yo, out on the strip, Sunset Boulevard Deluxe, $20 the wager, you couldn't par with us. Loving Las Vegas with the company's cash. We in the rental leg, smoked out with drugs in a stash.
Crypto plus one, like first rising vibes.